What's up, guys? It's your boy, Chance the Gamer here, and welcome to Baseball Mogul 2017. It's a lot like Out of the Park 18, but a little different and a little bit less high-tech. So we're going to do classic season. We're going to do 1994. Start 1994. We're going to try to get the Phillies the World Championship they couldn't get in 93. And I'll have to update that little ticker for the Astros because they now got their World Championship. Okay, start year 1994. I don't know why in the last file I was doing it said Darren Dalton's contract was expiring, yet he just signed a big contract during 1993. It's like, how's that possible? I mean, how could his contract be expiring if he just signed it? I mean, it wasn't a one-year contract. That must have been a bad randomizer on the part of Mogul for a second there. Whatever. We'll get the party started in a moment. There we go. I'm going to play, of course, as a choice. Let's rock. And here we go. March 1st, 1994. Let's go. Alright. Okay, here we go. Phillies make moves to return to World Series. So, no Lee Thomas. Now we got me. Oh, hold on, I didn't want that. Alright, we got Larry Anderson, Wes Chamberlain, a bunch of guys expiring. So let's fix that, shall we? I obviously re-sign Larry Anderson for a 2-year deal through 1996. Anderson signs with the Phillies, excellent. Next, Wes Chamberlain. Re-sign you, Wes, because you were quite instrumental to the Phillies. Give you a 2-year deal with a player option for 97 and 98. Okay, next up, Mariano Duncan, our starting second base. Because we need him. Because even though he only hit 11 homers, he was very instrumental to the Phillies. We'll give him a 4-year contract for 1998. There we go. There's that deal is done. Gotta get Curt Schilling for a massive deal because he's our ace. We don't want to lose him. So we'll sign him for a 8-year contract for almost $3 million a year. Okay, $3 million a year for 8-year contract. Let's do it. $3 million contract. That's a lot of money, but I'm doing it. Cracky, gotta sign him. Because even though he only hit 14 homers the previous season, I need my first baseman. He's 33. He's going to be staying with us for 2000. Through 2000. He ain't going anywhere. Neither is Mickey Morandini or Milt Thompson. Or Pete Incaviglia. Or any of the other free agents we got here. Now I'm going to get a nice big attention for these guys. Let's see. Milt Thompson needs you. You're our left fielder. Made a lot of great plays in the left field. We definitely need you. Give you a 3-year deal. Alright. Next is Pete Incaviglia. Gonna need him. Give him a 4-year deal for $1 million a year, I guess, with a no trade clause. Alright. That's done there. Okay, now Tommy Green. One of our good pitchers. Definitely need Tommy, because he went 16-4 for the Phillies last year. So we desperately need him. Give him a... There you go. I mean, the guy's not even out of his 20s yet. Alright. Tommy Green signed. We need Dave Hollins, our third baseman. We definitely need him. Give you almost a $2 million contract for 5 years. There we go. Next. Let's see, Jim Eisenman. Ozzie will give a 2-year deal. Alright, there we go. Now I just need David West and the rest of them. David's not even 30 yet. Alright, we'll take it. Done with West. Now I just need Roger Mason. 36, they're probably gonna ride the punt. They're probably gonna wanna retire soon. So we'll give him a 2-year deal. $280,000. Sign the contract. And Ricky Jordan and Norm Schultz. I don't know why Norm is on the team. Because I don't even remember him being on the Phillies. We'll give him a 2-year contract. Ricky Jordan. Accept the deal. And Norm Charlton, I don't know what you're doing on the team, but we'll sign you. Oh, it must have came through in free agency. I'll just take the demands. Alright, got our free agent signed. Back in a moment. Okay, we're back. Now let's look at the transactions here. As you see, it's not actually made yet. So I made a trade, things like that. Just made the resigns. We gotta get our depth chart straight. Gotta get our depth chart straight so we can line up. There we go. Gonna do Dutch Dalton batting, I think, fifth. Izzy will be like second. Dutch will be fifth, I guess. I'm Crocky and Cavillia. Let's see this one. Randy Ready will be sent to the minors for Milt Thompson. Let's up his stats a little bit. And Kevin Jordan will be sent to the minors for Kim Batiste. So many of Alvarez, I guess we could get him for Ricky Jordan. And there we go. Same lineup. There we go. Done with that. Save the game. Let's do that again. Overwrite. There we go. Now, let's see. Let's play a week and see what happens here. Okay, so now re-signs with the O's for a 4-year extension. That's Steve Avery. The Braves. Wetland signs a 4-year extension with Montreal, so he ain't going anywhere. Another week. That'll hurt your start of the season. Torn elbow ligament for Todd Haney. That's gotta hurt. Alright. Next. Okay. Ow. Spiked Achilles tendon. That's gotta sting a little bit. Okay, in case you release, Rafael Valeric. Ooh, broken wrist. Ow! That really freaking hurts. He'll be out for 9 months. He'll probably miss the entire season. Man, oh man, I feel bad for him. And the Houston, Colorado made a deal, I see. One day, nothing's happening. One day. Hold on, they made a stupid trade. I gotta fix that. Because the Twins would never trade Kirby Puckett under any circumstances. Gotta fix that. Okay, we're back. I fixed the stupid trade that the Twins made with Houston. Let's play one day. And you'll probably hear a voice in the background. That's my folks. Just ignore them. Okay. April 1st. I believe it starts on April 2nd. Let's check the schedule just to be sure. And it does. Okay. Play against the Padres. It'll be Kirk Schilling against Andy Bennett. Okay, play one day. Actually, let me save and make sure this doesn't mess up. Just in case. Saving. Alright, play one day. Alright, ready for opening day, and we'll do that in our second episode of Baseball Mogul. This first episode was to get everything started, get the free agent signed. We did all that, so we're ready to go. Any free agents out there before we get started? Any free agents? Okay, nobody that I can think of, or that I'd want. Anyone for, let's see. Oh, Brady's actually expiring. Maybe we could get him. Maybe Chris Hoyle, so the backup catcher. Let's try to get him. Let's trade him that guy, let's trade him that guy Randy Reddy. See if they can get the view. I don't really want him. I think he fell out of the super tree and hit every branch on the way down. Ha ha! Okay, alright, you want to be a dick about it? Alright, so apparently we can't get Chris. That's alright. We'll make a force trade later. For right now, that'll do it for this first episode of Baseball Mogul. Hope you've enjoyed the start of it. I've enjoyed bringing it to you. So, till next time, it's your boy Charm City Gamer signing out. Remember, if you like this video, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe to the Charmer Nation today. And as always, hit that notification bell to be the first notified of any new content to the show. See you all next time. Peace out.